another quick little video on the startup of the machine. Turning on. Options. Out here it's pretty quiet ground, push it up to 95. Threshold back to 9. Oh, I've been running in 4 now. Tracking on. Ground balance. And I do run headphones all the time. I just turn the headphones off when I'm filming targets for these videos. Makro comes with these wireless headphones, they're pretty good. Switch them on. Five beeps. And we're synced with the machine.
I think it's gold, it's got mud on it, won't it? Pissing down rain.
Another little bit. Thank you. and the lead shot. Sounds like lead shot. Good go. Target is somewhere. There's a lead shot of gold. Oh yeah, cool, a little bit of gold stuck in the clay. Let's We'll focus in on him for you. Just there in the middle. Cool. Dug this little quartz specimen last night. It was dark and raining. I didn't have a headlamp, but I'm going to crush him when I get home. I reckon he'll be all right. This clump here. Tiny piece of gold. Let's see if we can get him. Right on the tip of my finger. Alright, so wrap up for the weekend. Here's the gold that I got for the Kruzer. And there's Digger Dan with his gold with the 5,000 and the Sadie. And we've got Eric with the 4500 and the 12 inch Evo. And a nice specie he got there as well. All in all, it was a good weekend. Camping away.
Woohoo! Can't complain.